Welcome back, guys. All right. Store, we can buy and sell and purchase stuff. The store is a one-stop shop to purchase, sell, and store items for later use. Store and store items can be purchased credits, bring schematics, store to be gain access to items from inventory, sell currently held items or place them in storage, or when inventory is full, place items in storage retrieve the later. Cool. Let's go inventory, let's sell you. I got 13,000 credit. So I can buy a nod, or I can buy myself. Increase your capacity by 18 cents. Yes. Love how we just equip the classic one just to see what it looks like. Yay, more inventory space. For the node. Suit level 1 and then the legacy rig. Medical, here we come. Nice upgrade bench. Suit level 2 upgrade, graph extended. We need, not enough. No mod to take it. It has to go here. What's this? Oh, stasis energy. Mm. buy a concentration. Jesus. Plus 5,000. Set everything. Damn.
Security clearance required.
Dragonfly making the virtual real. I think I'll have level 1 security clearance when I actually get the key thing. Welcome aboard. Get to the medical deck. New arrivals complete. Chapter 2, intensive care. Yay, there's the kinesis mod. Allows me to pick shit up and throw it at people. Health kit. Get it in there.
God, hold the line. They all came back.
New gun.
Yeah.
Proximity fire, proximity mine. We need this for proximity mine.
Lifting station lockdown.
Thank you.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. The Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Level 2 security clearance required.
We've run out of body bag. Pick that up and cavity somebody with it.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
God, that came out right behind me. I'm just like, oh shit! Grenade launcher! It's the only thing that thing is meant for!
You
I wonder if the elevator will kill it. Ow. Nope, it will not.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Of the shop pad is probably here. Oh, I could have saved a lot of fucking ammo. There's another one of these things right here. Deep hearing. Whispers. I don't like it. His place has secret in it. Oops, I just wasted one of the two or three ones.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely.
Deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. End recording. Seal entry.
Don't believe their lies, read what they really saying. Made me jump a little bit. What the fuck? Oh, one that I impaled.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners. This transformation. My death. Kyan is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. And my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyan, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Oh, but he was always associated with that. Didn't mean to do that, but oh well. There's a store up. Yes, child.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Thank you. Yeah, those things don't get killed. You have to shoot off their tentacles. Okay, so these don't work on the babies. Save those for Necromorph. Took that freaking mine to the face, didn't die.
Daniels isn't answering her wriggling. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Well, that's why I could hear it and not see it. It was underneath my ass. That's fucking terrifying. Hiding up top. Good thing I came back. I could have just walked downstairs.
Yeah.
to do the harder way. Oh shoot, this has been at 132. We'll get back up top. Probably up over there. Guys, all right, stay tuned for next week's episodes. Actually, I'm not gonna say that anymore. Just stay tuned to the next episode of Dark Souls
Dead Island.